Good morning. This is Hot Shot to Me on Wednesday, 24th of August, and we're off on another walk into my permission. Just setting up, it's a bit late, just doing 6:30, so I didn't get up by 6 o'clock, but luckily there's a little bit of a mist, as you can see, and I'm going to go see if I can get some bunnies. See you back soon. There's a bunny. Just up on the path. Just up there. I'm going to see if I can get nearer. Get to him. Hopefully. No, there he goes. But wait, there's another just over the brow in front of the gate. See if we can get him. No, he's picked me up as well. There's a cat prowling around over there, a white one that bugs me. I don't know if you can see him amongst the mist. Might just be able to pick him up. There somewhere. Oh well, never mind, we'll just have a look round. Ah, there was another one. Well, there's two there. They're very wary. There's actually three. Very wary, because the combines came up yesterday into this field. We'll see. No chance. There was one sat out there in the thistles and I missed him. I just realised I haven't put a sodding mag in. Ooh, if you know, this is going to be good. I can do with this. Well, look if he still stays there. Oh, I've got the mag in. I'll just see if I can get the bunny. You know what to miss about you.
Well,
it's just a little bit too far. So I gave him just a tiny bit over the top. I think I went over the top actually. He's gone now. All that messing about, I'm going to be I need to put a mag in, I never got it, and I could have probably got a little bit closer. And then not had to mess. When you get to 64 years old, your brain starts to addle. I don't know. Never mind, we've got a bit of footage, I missed him completely. So we haven't got no worries on that scale. Some rabbit sat down there. I don't know if you can see them. A little bit farther away than I was the other night. There's some there. And then I saw some in the long grass, just with a big poster there. So I'm going to try go down this bottom corner, see if I can get a shot at the wind, and then hopefully put myself between those there and this corner, because that's where the warren is. Hopefully. I'm going to try. Very quiet this morning. I think there's five or six there. I think they've got me, to be honest. I'm going to be very lucky. Look how they're standing up. By the way, I have got the gun this morning. Very wary. Too far to take a shot. Not even to the 50 yard marker, which I've got on these posts, to tell me my distances. I'm 10 yards short, I'm about 60. I'll just crouch down a bit, see if I can get up there. Nope. Nope. Look at them go. Bloody marvellous. Working the way in. I just had to take my glasses off. I was missing them. I've lost them. I've lost them really. come out again. It's all over in that other, in that strip behind. Tucked into the edge. Oh, look. Look at this in the strip. Just in addition to me. No. Oh, I think I've had it yet. I don't know whether to stop here 2 minutes, because they don't seem over anxious. I'll try and make it to the post. Another scan up through that grass. But they'll be down. In fact, some of them may have gone by now. Just been an unlucky morning. Hardly any wind, that bit of a spirit that I'm hearing. Oh dear. I'll try. There's one there. I see you. God, I'm surprised you haven't gone. Got him. That's about 35 yards. Should have got him up it. Oh dear. I may have to go scamper after it. Oh, there's weasels after him. The weasel's after him. Let's go get him.